And in sad news, Nobel laureate and Pulitzer Prize winning novelist Toni Morrison has died at the age of 88. She was the first African-American woman to win the Nobel Prize for Literature. Toni Morrison wrote 11 novels in her career that lasted over 6 decades. Many of Morrison's novels are based on life as an African-American. She received numerous other accolades, including the Presidential Medal of Freedom in 2012.